I think we'll go for a little bit longer and then I think I'm gonna call it a night. Wonder what it's like up there. You know, the overworld. I've been in the Dark Mountain for as long as I can remember. Couldn't even begin to tell you what the sky looks like. What it feels like, what it smells like. He's said this before. Superpower, please. Whoa, what is this? Firework launcher. Shoot exploding fireworks that split on impact. You can only hold one superpower at a time. Recharge superpower ammo by shooting enemies. And it also reveals hidden walls. New upgrade. Exploding superpowers level 1. Superpower upgrade. Superpowers explode on impact with enemies. The fuck? Old journal. Cycle 518106. Time. Nighttime. Maybe? Today I sat across from the sleeping soul of another. Bit of a weird day, if I'm honest with you. But they didn't seem to mind. Sat there for a long time. There was something peaceful about knowing the storm wasn't going to reach us. I'm sorry, sleepy soul. I'm not smart or strong enough to finish this. Maybe someone else will be. Interesting. Okay. Well, we need to find one of the slabs so that we can get our buddy back. So that we're not doing this alone. Fuck! If I even survive. Hey, got some. That certainly comes in handy. I'm trying to figure out what's destructible. Like, is it totally random? Let's get our buddy. Oh, torches. I want torches. I would like to get 20 before reaching bobbles or bobbins. Ideally. Got another one. Explosive stone. Exploding superpowers. Oh, I didn't get it yet. Self-destruct. Blow up one of your balloons to trigger a large, highly damaging explosion if your health is above 50%. Nope. I don't like that. No, thank you. I don't want anything damaging me. Fuck. Really? I don't even think I have enough to buy anything from the dude anyway. Why? Why? Fuck off! God. I think it scared me more than anything else. Alright. I really do need to save that. Or rooms with a lot of enemies, because it'll still blow up a bunch of the room if there's even any destructible walls. Fuck, are you fucking serious? God, that run sucked. That was terrible. Yeah. Superpower, please. Thank you. I do like the storm cannon. All the torches we can find. Sorry for the lack of talking all of a sudden. I'm just kind of focused. Okay. Fuck. Fuck. What do we got over here? Okay. It's the doorway. Do you think I'll ever connect with Sarah here? It's just, well, I thought I would have felt their kindness by now. Every cycle, the storm feels more and more ferocious. If I stay here for longer, I'm bound to feel Sarah's love and compassion eventually, right? Sure. Any day now. Nothing. Go away. This way. There we go. Bomb. Enemies will explode on death. Oh, it's a passive. Exploding enemies. Will that hurt me, though? Okay. It's a small enough explosion that it's... probably safe. Hurt a lot. I feel like there's a lot of spots that... I could use an explosion on. Or do... Oh, come on! I keep getting hit by really stupid shit. Where did you come from? I do like that. Because if I aim it just right, they'll explode on other enemies. No! Fuck off! God damn it. I haven't been looking at my progress. I just realized that. So we did find the we used the explosive stone, and we've gotten quite a few upgrades. Now maybe just one or two. The firework launcher, shoot an exploding fireworks that split on impact. Superpowers explode on impact with enemies. Yeah, the boom ball, upgrades themed around explosions. Whoa. Pinball attack. Become immune and move at great speed, bouncing off objects for a period of time. Any enemies you touch during the attack take damage. Whoa. In other words, we just go crazy. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, die! Right off the bat! I panicked. Ooh. God, I hate those things. Fuck off, dude. Good God. What is with the shit runs lately? I'm getting hit by just the stupidest shit. I feel like that's definitely able to be blown up. I just wish there was something that more clearly tells that it can be exploded. Like, how can I tell what's an explodable wall? Because as far as I can tell, there really isn't anything that does. Toxic damage level up or upgrade. All right, let's get our buddy. Company stone, please. Okay, I know for sure that that must be explodable. Otherwise, how would we get over there? Raging Buddy. Buddy damage increases when your health is below 50%. Excellent. You, dude. And fuck you. This way. Okay. Definitely a handful of places I imagine are exploitable. Pinball thing is kind of cool. Okay, nothing here stands out as possibly a destructible wall. Same with here. Health would be very nice right now. Well, I guess not. Really? Hells yeah. Fire rate up, buddy. What is this? When immune, your bullet damage is multiplied by the level of this upgrade. That doesn't seem super helpful for me right now. Are you fucking kidding me? See, now what would have actually been useful is if I fucking healed myself. Okay. Not really anything new. Just upgrades. Almost unlocked all the upgrades. Yeah, immortal bullet damage. When immune, your bullet damage is multiplied by the level of this upgrade. What else? This one. Body damage increases when your health is below 50%. Damage increases further when health is below 25%. Is there another one? Oh, I didn't see this one. Pinball attack. Yeah, become immune and move at great speed, bouncing off objects for a period of time. Any enemies you touch during the attack will take damage. Cool. Let's go. Yeah, yeah. Give me a power, please. Thank you. No, no. Damn it. Hey, kid. Huh, looks like you're sticking around the Dark Mountain? Unless you're being all slow at getting to the overworld. You big slow bro. I like it when an explorer sticks around. I ain't no Scrooge. It's a treat to have some company that ain't those barmy guardians. Plus, we got lots of important business to tend to, Splore. Ah, yee, give me them stones. Pepped up, level 1. Increase your bullet fire rate for a short period of time when you gain health. Increase is permanent when at full house. Full health. Excuse me. Nice. Fuck. God, I hate these wall turret things. Really? God, fucking die! Good lord. Nothing. I'll take the health, though. Take the torches, though. I only have 7 torches. Come on. Fuck! Did it again. Alright, we gotta head to the left. And then go up. Or left. Or Damn, that wasn't even worth it. Jeez, another one? Yeah, this run's basically already a bust. If I'm being honest. Fuck the mosquito. Alright. Easy. There we go. Oh. Kill them. Die. Thank you. Thank you. All right, let's get out of here. That would be super helpful is if we can make it to Archie again with enough money to invest in another map marker. That should carry into the next thing, right? Like, those are permanent. As far as I can tell. Things are so crazy. Burning bullets. Bullets now cause burning damage. Enemies burn for longer when hit by bullets. I like doing some fire damage. Hell yeah. I still have not figured this out. What does this mean? That's right, take some fire damage. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't know what this wants me to do. Whatever. Hello. Bullets ricochet off walls. Except, no, they don't, because they go through the walls. It's a very awkward combination there. Although, they do bounce off the walls if I hit an enemy first. I guess that's worthwhile. Hey! Cows still be off limits, I'm afraid. Still saving up me shiny stones to throw that party for them. Could you use some of yours, if you're offering? Ah, that's absolutely smashing, that is. Aye. This should do nicely. Them cows are heading for one heck of a party. You've earned yourself some cow time and have. Anytime you need some words of encouragement, them cows will be here for you. Say, if you do fancy supporting the cow some more, I have a few wares I could sell you. Best shop in all the underground, if I don't say so myself. Gladly. See, I've got another 217. Can't buy anything else there. You haven't? Oh my god. Wait, do they actually just give you words of encouragement? You're so charismatic. They should give you your own show. Boom. I think your balloons are very cool. Oh my god. Your eyes are so dark. Are they natural? Wowza. What else we got? Superpower upgrade. Increase the damage dealt by superpowers. Superpower damage up. Level 1. That's awesome. The cows just give you words of encouragement. I'm already full health. Well, I think this run was just saved. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna go buy another heart from the moo cows. Thank you. Did it. Trade for treats. 20. I want my buddy. Okay. Now we need to work our way up to Archie, which could take a while. Fuck. Fuck! God damn. Like, I'd like to make it to Archie, please. God damn, dude. Kind of hard to get through. What hit me? I don't even know what hit me. Oh my God. Good Lord. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay. Voila. When an enemy is underneath it, the buddy will release a bouncing bomb. Increased superpower knockback. Quick recharge. Okay. fuck? That was a mistake. Fuck. I'm just like never gonna make it to Archie again. Oh god, it's a quarter to midnight already. Alright, I gotta wrap up there. I don't wanna stop playing. We made a lot of progress during that run though. Let's see. I gave EB enough shiny stones to throw a cow party. So now that's a shop. Love to see it. What else? Superpower damage up. Burning bullets. Pepped up. Increase your bullet fire rate for a short period of time when you gain health. Bomber buddy. And bouncing bullets. Nice. Alright, well, I am very much enjoying this. And I'm sure we will stream more of it at some point. But that's going to do it for tonight. I think we'll look for someone to raid. And I am off work tomorrow. So we'll probably stream again at some point tomorrow. I did just borrow Horizon Forbidden West from work. And I bought the DLC. Maybe we'll check out the DLC tomorrow for a little bit. Either that or we're just going to continue playing this. Or find another game that I have. But yeah. Let's go see who's on. And we'll go hang out for a little bit.